parents here, this child has shown a definitely courage to speak in front of everyone, because he was literally trying to give his best and he was doing it a presentation. So really we appreciate Mr. Kush. And the next student who will be coming here to give his presentation is Tanmay. Tanmay from 5th standard. Tanmay, where are you? Yes, Tanmay. So your topic is? Where do cloud comes from? Cloud.
Good morning all of you. My name is Tanmay. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. My topic is, where do clouds come from? What are clouds made up of? Can anybody can tell me?
Yes, parents. What are clouds made up of? We heard that before. Anyone who will try? No, parents. You give that.
Clouds are made up of fine droplets of water or ice crystals.
Very good.
Now, second question.
Parents, second question is coming. Be ready.
How small are the droplets?
How small are the droplets? No, one. You have to give that.
A diameter of about 100 millimeter that each cubic meter.